I'm Larry Miller. I'm a clinical associate professor of music business at NYU Steinhardt Department of Music and Performing Arts Professions. Today's music industry is characterized by tremendous volatility, incredible change, but also great opportunity. Music is everywhere. It's in everything. And yet, the historical ways that people are able to monetize music have changed forever. Here in this program, we are training the people who will invent the future of this industry. Jack Holtzman is the founder of Elektra Records and a visionary media technologist. Last week, Jack was here with Matt Signori from Warner Music. Jack wanted to work with NYU student entrepreneurs in music business and music technology. They asked for very strong presentations of student entrepreneurial projects that they would be able to read in advance and then see the pitches and work with the student entrepreneurs when they came here. The students received very valuable feedback. Jack and Matt had really done their homework. The level of interaction was intense. For the students, it was an extraordinary event. They had previously pitched to their teachers and their colleagues, other students in their programs. But the experience of pitching to Jack and Matt will help them immeasurably as they pitch to partners, prospective employees, suppliers, people who will license music to the companies where needed, and eventually to sources of funding like angels and venture capitalists. Entrepreneurship has become an important theme of study in music business. But I really believe that the NYU advantage is that students not only go through the experience and learn the methodology of new venture creation, but by virtue of being here in New York, we are able to provide students with access to and interaction with people who have the ability to dramatically transform their businesses and their careers.